And I know she'll be the death of me. At least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me. The worst is yet to come. But at least.
Hold up. Wait a minute. Something ain't right.
The fuck is that?
One hour later.
Bitch!
Okay. What's up, guys? It's Messy Fizz and I'm back with another video. Alright, nah, I'm not even gonna put on the fret. I'm actually doing a real little intro. My freaking mess and messed up because I've been doing like 50 things and now I'm freaking. Alright. Y'all see that Kotsky hoodie, but that's not the point, okay? So, guys. I'm back with another video. I haven't posted in a while, but like, do you got a problem with it? Okay then. So guys, today is super dark. I should have done this earlier, but I had to fix up the setup, which is actually the reason why I'm here today, because I just fixed up my setup. So you know, I hit 80 subs like a month ago. So you know, I should have been to this like 3 weeks ago, but that's not the point. So today we are going to be doing a room tour. That has headband. Can we just get into it, man? Alright guys, so we're gonna start off with the desks area. If you're wondering what I'm recording with, it is a face cam because yes, I may be rich, but like, I'm not buying a camera because I don't, it's a process, man. So let's go over here to this good side. Alright, so we got my main man Vegeta, he's over here chilling. We got the mic, you know, so I can have that perfect mic quality. Why did I just whisper? We got the homie Gokaija. Okay. We got the set. Is my second mic not? Oh my god. My pillar, guys. Freaking on. You just heard him loud. We got the second mic over here, you know, just in case the quality, you know, isn't too loud. You got double drones. You got the desktop right here. You already know what's up. Nyang, 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 nyang. Why did I just do that? You got the Naruto headband, which should be here. So let me just grab that. You got the keyboard up. This shouldn't, we're just gonna move this back over here. That shouldn't even be in over there. We got the keyboard and mouse set up. We got the little ornaments. we got the light cup. So let's change the color, guys. Let's change it to red. So if you can't tell, light's not supposed to be this short. So I cut it in half. So that's what you see in yellow, green, and when I click red, it didn't turn red. Listen, don't worry about that. We're just gonna change it to the color of Jesus. We got my glasses case right there. Is there glasses in there? Is there glasses? Come on. Come on. Yes, there is. Okay, let's. I gotta put it back. You know, we got hand sanitizer because if you're not wearing hand sanitizer, you're dirty. We got the homie Miles right here. I was just with the GameStop because I'm just tough like that. Also, GameStop got me. Let's move over here, baby. Well, GameStop didn't give me this. But this is I'll show you guys this. You guys probably think it's interesting. So, let me back up a little bit. We have the two controllers. Because, like, you know, if you're a gamer, one controller, are you really a gamer? No, because if you don't have a single controller, even though you use keyboard and mouse for almost every game, you're bad. So, continuing, we have the Dragon Ball Super manga right there. Under that, yes, we do have a PS4 God of War game. If you ask me about why I have it again, we're going to have a big problem. Down there is just, like, don't worry about all that. Right here, if you're wondering what this is, you know, I try to hide the stuff that's not too important. This darn deodorant, like, you know, I can't be musty. So we got the little tool wrench right there that I use to build my desk and stuff. And behind here is super dark, so you probably can't see. But that's just extra cord that I'm not using. So you seen that? Get you a long shot on my PC right here. It's super dark. I should have did this in the morning, but oh well. Well, it's still morning, but like, is it? It is. So, we got the stupid dark over here. Can't really see it, but got me a little coat, which I'm never going to wear at this couch. It's summer. It's still summer stuff. As soon as this video over, I'm taking this jacket off. Let's move on. We got the masks. You know, if you're not wearing masks, like, you know, get off this video because you're nasty. Okay, so we got the Naruto backpack. You know, school about to be back in session. So, you know, you already know. So. Oh, yeah, and for all you broke people out there, you know, I'm just trying to flex a little bit, you know. You know, not only is a Naruto backpack, yeah, you see that. You probably can't because it's super dark, but it's expensive. All right, this closet, you guys honestly don't need to worry about this. Right there, you just need to mind your business. Over here we have the My Hero Academia posters. Yes sir. You got my wife right here. You got the Dragon Ball calendar. You know, I never pay attention to it or flip it. Is it even, did I even put August? I think it's on August. We got the super small Amazon. I want my money back. I want my money back, Amazon. This is some BS right here. I asked for a big Naruto poster. I paid the same amount for all three of these posters. So why is this one the smallest? We're going to have a problem, Amazon. Keep playing with my money. We're going to rumble. And you got the Gokaija Black poster right there. So let's just move on a little bit. So over there, I don't know if you guys can see. I'll probably have to zoom in. Hold up, trying to get the perfect shot. I don't know if you guys can see that, but the homie Miles. That's just Peter. Yep. And all the way over here, there are my good people. Is my nice bed. No, you can't tell me that's not the best bed you've ever seen.
Bitch!
It isn't. Alright, well that concludes our room tour.
Bruh, look at this dude. Wait till you see the... No.